We are back. It's a brand new pet of the week. And today, of course, you know, Susie, you know, myself, and you know, Melody from the Animal Welfare Society. But you might not know Simba. Who's right there. That's Simba,
look,
Susie.
Oh, he's so cute. I love you, Simba.
Now, Simba is a refugee from Miami who has joined us up here in the Northeast after the hurricane. And what happened? No more home for Simba down there?
So what happened was... he's laying down. What a good boy. So what happened was someone who's one of our biggest donors, huge volunteer, we love him. He was in Florida and he was fostering Simba from a rescue down there. He came back up to Connecticut and, you know, had to go back down. He is a first responder, so he wasn't sure what to do with Simba. He called the rescue down there and they said, we can't take him back. We don't have room. We're in, you know, emergency state right now. It's not gonna happen. And so he had to go back down to Florida, and his parents said, you know, we can't keep him. So he called us and he said, listen, it's a sticky situation, but can you take the dog? And we said, you know, as long as it's okay with the other rescue, we'd be happy to. And he loves the weather up here.
Yeah, look at
way
this
better.
I'm glad he's here.
He is one big fluff. What did you call him, Susie?
He's mushy and fluffy. He's got a great fur coat.
Yeah, the stress ball.
A stress ball.
He's like a stress ball.
Because I was having like a rough morning and I went and felt better as soon as I linked up with Simba.
Yeah, he'll relieve stress. He's looking forward to our really first Northeast winter. He's got the coat for it. He's got the build for it. He is about a five-year-old Shepherd Chow mix.
You can tell with his eyes he's a Chow.
Yeah.
And he's got the black tongue.
He's got the tongue.
Yeah.
Kitty.
Oh, he's available for adoption at the Animal Welfare Society in New Milford. Stop by there any Tuesday night till 7. They're open late. Wednesdays through Saturdays from 11 to 2. And ask for Simba or any of the other dogs and cats that are available for adoption at the Animal Welfare Society. And we want to welcome Simba. Welcome,
yay,
Simba.
Yay, Simba.
Welcome to the Northeast. You're going to love it here.
Simba. Oh, he wants a belly rub.
So do I.
Look at him. He's like, rub my belly. Rub my belly, man.